Excuse me? I thought you said 20 minutes. Alright. So it looks like MTA just lied. There is a train up there. And I just missed my train. Wonderful. Wonderful. All right. Hey, good day, everyone. So today, just came across this situation here. There's no 7 train, and so when this happens, I'm at Court Square. This is a transfer point for E, M, and G. So I'm going to take the E train, and I'm gonna probably get out at 74th Street and see what happens. Hopefully, they will be running some trains at 74. Otherwise, we'll be walking. Thank you. luckily the next train is coming fast enough, so all right, let's get on this one. Minutes for the next train. You know what? I might just have to be a little creative today. Alright, let's get out. Today is October 14, 2019. The time now is 6:25 p.m. and we're at Jackson Heights, 34th Street, Broadway subway station, walking back towards Flushing because thanks to 7 train, we're totally out. Alright. So let's get to it. and 20 minutes. Alright, so looks like MTA just lied. There is a train up there, and I just missed my train. Wonderful. Yeah, whenever there's a delay on the train, you just don't know what's gonna happen next. So, let's see. So I'm checking my Google map right now, see how am I gonna get home. I can just walk all the way down and make this a 1 hour 23 minute trip. Not my preferred method. So, alright. Thank you so much, MTA. I don't know what you did, but you definitely make my commute miserable tonight. Stop and jump back on. So what it says is that there's some smoke situation going on at Grand Central, and as a result, there will be no trains between Queens Broad and 34th Hudson Yards. So I'm guessing that means the trains between Queens Broad and Flushing are running normal. So let's go back, and I'll cut the video here. Have a good day.